Hi, Windows Insiders. Windows 11 is a product that was built through your continuous participation and feedback on Windows 10 throughout the years. I'm super excited to announce the very first Windows Insider preview build for Windows 11 is now available in the Dev Channel, where you can be the first to try out the new experiences and let us know your thoughts. As always, builds in the Dev Channel are the first place that we flight in the development cycle, and as we stabilize, they will flow through to our other channels. Next month, Windows 11 will also be in the beta channel, so no need to adjust your channel settings. It's coming. I can't wait for you to try this release of Windows and for you to give us feedback on what you love and what you could love more. If you haven't already, please join the Windows Insider program and enroll your device in a channel that works best for you to preview Windows 11 today. Also, check out our behind-the-scenes stories on our Inside Windows 11 website, where you'll learn how we designed these features and why we made some decisions, as well as get to know our makers from different teams at Microsoft. It's a journey our community of insiders were a part of from the very beginning, and we can't wait to share these stories with you. If you haven't already, please subscribe to our Inside Windows 11 newsletter to stay informed and receive updates when there's a new story from us to share. And lastly, as always, we'd love to hear from you. Please don't forget to give us feedback on how to make Windows best for how you work, learn, and play.